Four plus ridge.
Yep. No, you should. I mean, you have to do Redlor standing by. I mean, come on, you have to.
Heading back to base.
Too funny.
But I think that may have been what started the whole deal. Or were you one that said Red 7 standing by?
Yeah, I did Red 7 standing by. Because you were just ready.
Alright, cataphract. Delta.
I'm heading
back to base.
I'm going
to need LRMs probably back at our base. Raven.
How about four large lasers?
Assuming that they're going to clear the buildings.
And there's one behind me.
Did you see any of those?
Got a streak behind me.
Alright, here's another salvo, Darwin.
I had to disengage him, helping me.
Yep, I'm coming. I'm right here. Yeah. Doing just fine.
Raven's around here somewhere.
He's headed back to D4.
What streak was on you? Street commander?
I don't know. It was up on the tunnel entrance.
Raven.
All I saw.
Alright, Raven left.
Here he is.
Yeah, we pushing him back to you.
Yeah, I've got nothing, so we'll see how long that lasts. Right, I'm back on the cataphract then.
Bravo's
tagged on Bravo.
Almost there.
Alright, I'm about to overheat, so.
Commando, streak.
Tags on Bravo, need some help.
They're coming.
Yep.
Streak commando on me. Missiles on me.
I'm dead.
He keeps running away from me. Here we go.
Oh, I don't feel so bad. They killed four of us. No wonder we're getting run over.
Yup.
You're like, man, I know I didn't get that bad out of position. Why am I getting run over?
The RM should be raining down on that commando.
Need more.
Alright, here's a big salvo.
Yeah, there's like four of them on me now.
That should be enough to put him away. No.
Yep, all done. Yeah, they had a streak catapult, or a SRM catapult. What is this idiot doing? Got a Jenner running back to our base.
Roger that.
No, I mean, one of ours.
That's me.
No, it was a different one.
Another one.
Ah, Sands, never mind, got it, yeah. I've got like five on me right now.
Yep.
No offense, might as well just kill ourselves. Get it over with.
Yeah, I'm done.
Yeah, it's not looking good.
Just killing myself, it's not my vocabulary, sorry.
Too close!
Here they come.
Yeah, it's an odd feeling to be that close to something and not have anything that you can put on target.
Yeah, are you running the six?
Yeah, and I've only got four launchers in it, so I don't know if I'm going to sell the chassis or not.
Or something. No, take one of those big-ass launchers out, because I saw you had like a 15, two 10s, and a 5 or something.
No, I've got two 15s and two 5s. The problem is I'm at weight. I've got no extra weight.
So take a 5 out and put in an SRM.
Or take two 15s, drop them to two 10s, and then put in, see if you can put in four streaks. That would be fun.
I tried to run it as a streak cat with six streaks, and that was just, it's pointless.
What do you mean it's pointless? Everybody else tears up with it. You just doesn't work on your playstyle?
No.
Yeah, I don't figure it'll work on my playstyle either, but I'm gonna try.
The streaks need to cycle about twice as fast as they do for it to actually be fun. Now I can run it as an SRM boat.
Yeah, I mean if I run up on a street cat, they'd normally just eat my asshole. Oh, sorry. She's still not listening.
Jesus, man. Does it really matter? I mean, that was kind of screwed up.
Like with a spoon and milk, or
get a little slurry action going there.
Yeah. All right, y'all took it too far, man.
Stay for the conversation.
Really? Are we still waiting on Darwin to finish? I mean, on Weasel to finish? He's blocking their cap. There's like eight of them here, and he's just running around. Oh,
there it is.
That's
there it goes.
What? God, they suck.
And I'm down. Oh, well.